Hi guys! Today we're finally celebrating 400 subscribers on this channel. We are only 100 subscribers far from reaching 500, where I finally can become monetized. And like, this is actually a dream coming true. I can't fathom that I could gather 400 people. Like, a couple weeks ago it was 300 and I was like, what the hell, 300 fucking people. And right now it's like I'm dazed that I was able to gather so many people, 400 subscribers. But I'm here to talk about something very serious for me. Why the fuck do the spices of Pringles are on this side, not on this side? Because like, when you put it on your tongue, like this, you don't feel the fucking spices, because it's all here. Like, why? Why would you do that? Like, eating it like this, it's not comfortable. But like that, it's easy. You just put it on your tongue. Please fix it, for fuck's sake. It's been like that for fucking years. And like, I haven't been eating Pringles for a while, just because of that. But then I saw it on some discount and I just thought like, yeah, I can afford them. And I bought a can of Pringles. But right now it's like, it's not pleasant to eat them like that. And it's not pleasant that I don't feel spices. Like, it's all in chips, it's all about spices. Have you seen this like meme or something where a guy just like have a Dorito with additional fucking spices? Like, that's all that matters on chips. So yeah, 400 subscribers, fix Pringles.
Which is